go. Oh, ain't that something? Truth came, man, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push buttons, I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. And invite your friends, seatbelt back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Raw is War. And I am here with Toad.
Welcome to Raw is War.
Here comes the new Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton. What Randy Orton did to Cody at WrestleMania was absolutely crazy in that Hell in a Cell match.
Randy Orton is a menace.
Who knows what else he could do in JSM wrestling, but let's see what he has to say. See, I did Cody a favor and sent him home because he doesn't have the responsibilities to take care of this championship. Anybody who wants it can come get it.
What? Can it be? It is the Rated R Superstar. Yes, it's here in Johnson Wrestling. I cannot believe this. Toad, this is crazy.
What's he doing here? It's my turn for that title.
And now spear to Randy Orton. Randy Orton.
Better watch you guys. I think Edge wants that championship. Toad, this is crazy. Let's go to commercial break. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back here on Raw is War, and Kevin Owens has something he has to say. See, I was supposed to come out here earlier tonight, but I didn't even get a match at WrestleMania. So here's what we're gonna do. Whoever has the guts to face me, come out right now. So let's see whoever wants to face me.
Stone Cold Steve Austin! It's a JSM wrestling!
JSM Raw after WrestleMania had surprises, and it surely is this. First Edge, now Stone Cold. And now looking at Kevin Owens in his eyes. And now Stone Cold is in the clinch. And he's calling for a referee. Guys, we're about to see Kevin Owens versus Stone Cold. I can't believe this. Yeah, and there goes the bell. The bell rings. And now the match is just starting. Austin stomping a mud hole in Kevin Owens. And now trying to pick him up with an elbow to the stomach. And now there they go, outside of the ring. This is awesome.
But the ref counting them out, and oh no, Kevin Owens with punches.
Don't do it, Kevin Owens. Apron powerbomb. Let's see the replay for that. Right on the back. That must have hurt terribly. Now throwing him into the ring.
He has his vest on.
Stone Cold getting up, but he caught his foot. And now Austin giving him a little spin and a stunner. Stunner! That's it! Stone Cold has won his first. Austin has won his first match in JSM Wrestling.
Kevin Owens asked for a fight, and trust me, he definitely got one. He got a beating put on him. Let's check out the replay. And as you see, a hard punch by Stone Cold. Now apron powerbomb That was terrible.
And now Austin doesn't care. He's just flipping him off. After this, the new tag champs will be crowned. And let's see who will be the first ever tag team champion. Next. Everyone is wondering, what is possibly next for Chris Jericho? Am I going to wrestle again? Am I going to go back to being the GM? So many questions that need to be answered. But don't worry, I'm here to answer. So, basically, first thing...
I warn you, Jericho, and everyone else too, around this show.
What on earth? The lights are out. Jericho cannot see a thing. Where is he at? What is happening? I don't know what's happening. Oh my god! It's the Joker! Is that a knife? Guys, Jericho, get out of the room now! Don't turn around! Get out now! The Joker is trying to take over the show, and he's trying to kill Chris Jericho. Ladies and gentlemen, debut of Joker. But we need answers. Why would he do this? We need answers. He needs to explain himself. We nearly saw a stabbing, but disapproval for nothing was allowed to be if there was a knife. Chris Jericho just looks like he's seen a ghost. Ladies and gentlemen, I am now here with the tribal chief that at the table himself, the universal champion, Roman Reigns. Roman, can you please tell us in the fans, what do you think about your match, the winner take all match, with the Elite and the Shield being pushed to the Multiverse of Madness, pay-per-view premium live?
You gotta understand something. I'm the tribal chief. I'm the head of the table. I can't be touched. I will compete. I'm announcing this right now. I will compete in two matches that night. That winner-take-all match with the Shield and the Elite. And also, the Multiverse Madness Rumble. Where any person from any multiverse, no matter whether it's this one or any other one, can get a title shot here in JSM Wrestling. And just in case if I lose, I'm still declaring myself in the Multiverse Madness Rumble match. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe what I just heard. But anyway, it's time to get to our main event. Seth Rollins versus Kenny Omega next. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
The following contest is for the here we are, nearly the mid-main event of this show. Kenny Omega vs. Seth Rollins for the JSM World Heavyweight Championship. But you might remember, what is Kenny Omega's second very championship?
Let's go!
Seth Rollins took a loss at WrestleMania, but he's jumping on the table. He looks pretty jolly. According to the dance moves, he looks pretty jolly, but he took a pretty tough loss at WrestleMania. Fans are singing along. Seth Rollins fighting for the cage once again. Just like he did at WrestleMania. This is his first time, but maybe will be different. Jumping into the cage, and oh my goodness! Omega with the knee, and now they're ringing the bell! Oh my goodness! Kenny Omega did not want to lose his championship. Being very fierce, playing it cool, and a dropkick to the head! Ladies and gentlemen, I guess the match has started. But right now, we're about to have another commercial break. We'll be right back. What's up, guys? It's Jaden, the Stop Motion here. And I'm also here to tell you that if you want to get action figures such like this, go to Ringside Collectibles. They have a ton and ton of action figures that you can get, like Brock Lesnar. Because of some errors, we had to relocate, and now we are up here watching the match from down there. He's walking up, coming to the ropes, leaping over the set. But no, he gets caught and flipped. And Rollins looking to escape early. He's looking to escape early. Walk out the door. And Rollins like a thing that will happen. Oh my gosh, he's coming. He's still trying to escape. Kenny Omega says no, no, no. Goodness, I still better be careful out there. Oh no.
Oh my goodness, a dive. Both men are down. Look at that replay.
Both men are down, and they just both got dropped. But oh my gosh, it's Mr. Money in the Bank. Drew McIntyre, you put the money in the bank at WrestleMania. Like he's about to cash in. Wait, what? Why is the camera? What happened? What on earth? Who just attacked Drew McIntyre? And now the cameras are going back to the match. So I guess he's not cashing in. But Omega's getting up.
He's ready to strike another field trigger for nobody home.
Seth Rollins is in position. He is all in position.
Rollins, with a stop. All he has to do is climb out the cage. All he has to do is... Wait, what? I think Drew McIntyre is brutally hurt.
Wait a minute.
Who in God's green earth is that? Oh my gosh! The Beast! The Beast! The Beast Brock Lesnar! Yeah! Rush blocking the cage for Brock Lesnar takes him out. Seth trying to hold the door shut. The dog blocked it. Break the door like a caged animal. And then, oh my goodness, it just ripped off the door. Like, awesome. Brock Lesnar just remembered what Kenny Omega had done to him at the Rumble. And now Omega tries to strike back with German suplex. Why is Brock Lesnar here?
Oh no,
no, don't do it! Oh my goodness! He just broke the cage! I don't know what to say! But this is awesome! Brock Lesnar is back! And he's back for vengeance! Not only is he back for vengeance, I can argue to see that! He's eyeing the World Heavyweight Championship! You know what he wants! He wants that JSM World Heavyweight Championship! He got eliminated by Kenny Omega! And the Rumble and the Women's Championship is going to WrestleMania! But ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this episode of JSM RAW. Long after WrestleMania, it's crazy. But I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.